A lawsuit against Chevron Texaco, who bought Texaco in 2001, was filed in Ecuadorian court on behalf of 30,000 indigenous and campesino people. The allegations charge the company with damaging the environment and the health of the communities in the area. Chevron Texaco denies any responsibility in this ecological catastrophe.
Fuerte, compañero, fuerte, aquí vamos. Se vive, se siente, la Amazonía está presente. Se vive, se siente, la Amazonía está presente.
As I was filming these protesters, this woman's speech suddenly jumped out at me and kind of stopped me in my tracks. I didn't speak Spanish, but I didn't need to understand that she was communicating absolute desperation, and the passion in her voice was unlike anything I'd ever encountered.
Señores, ¿por qué no se ponen la mano en el pecho, señores de Texaco, y dicen basta, aquí se termina el juicio, y vamos a ayudar a las personas que sufren con el cáncer?
If you look at the negative impact of the Industrial Revolution, and if you put it into the framework of a bomb, this would be ground zero. Someone has called this the rainforest Chernobyl. And we're still trying to get exact figures, but it's somewhere, you know, three times the amount of oil that's been dumped here that was dumped in the Exxon Valdez spill. So it's the worst oil contamination in history. And it's an area the size of Rhode Island that used to be paradise. I mean, that's the tragedy of this. It used to be paradise, where just life was everywhere, abundant. And now it's toxic.
No va a vivir ya.
Esto es las consecuencias del genocidio de la Texaco. Sí, ellos nunca dicen que no hicieron nada.
We're in a very, very intense battle with Texaco right now. Because they know we're finishing, they're trying to destroy the entire process. They're trying to destroy the credibility of the judge, the court, the experts, the evidence. The evidence is overwhelming against them. It's probably been the most litigated case in world history.
Hemos hecho 45 inspecciones judiciales a las áreas que operó Texaco. Y en todos los sitios inspeccionados, hemos encontrado abundante cantidad de productos tóxicos dejados por Texaco, que son cancerígenos. Dicen que la gente se enferma, que es porque no se lava las manos antes de comer, que es porque no hierve el agua para tomársela, pero que no es por el petróleo. Por Dios, ¿cómo quieren tapar un crimen culpando a los campesinos mismos de sus problemas de salud?
Near Texaco's wells, leukemia rates are 4 times as high as the national average. There's in one community, San Carlos, there's been over 8 kinds of cancer found among the population who live there. These are communities who lived off the rivers and the streams and the groundwater.
Estamos en una piscina ya remediada por la Texaco.
So we're standing now on a remediated or supposedly cleaned up, you know, well site.
Pero entre comillas, nomás porque les ha faltado tapar bien aquí esto.
And you have to say remediated in quotes, because as you're going to see
no
here,
no ha tapado bien. Yo quisiera que
they
si
just
alguien...
covered it up. They didn't really clean it.
It's like, wait, what?
Esas cosas negras.
Still, it just smells exactly like crude oil.
There's entire villages, entire peoples that have been completely wiped out, like don't
like
exist anymore. Everybody has died. Everything that they live on and off is poisoned.
Nosotros no queremos quedar en laguna de la contaminación. Queremos salir de la contaminación para poder sobrevivir, porque si no vamos a terminar muriendo. Y ahora queremos la compañía responsabilice para que nosotros podamos seguir viviendo. Todos somos humanos, no solamente la Texaco. Todos somos humanos, todos somos iguales.
Se vive, se siente, la Amazonía está presente. Se vive, se siente, la Amazonía está presente. ¿Qué queremos, compañero?
Justicia.
¿Qué queremos, compañero?
¿Qué quiere el pueblo? Justicia. ¿Qué pide el pueblo?
Thank you.